Wakiokolewa baada ya mashua yao kuzama eneo la Nyangina karibu na barabara kuu ya Mbita, Suba Kaskazini katika kaunti ya Homa Bay. Ajali hiyo ilitokea mwendo wa saa 7 asubuhi baada ya wavuvi hao kuondoka wakielekea Guna kwa shughuli zao za kawaida za uvuvi. Inadaiwa kuwa walipokaribia barabara kuu ya Mbita walipatana na upepo mkali ambao ulifanya mashua yao kuzama. Kamanda wa polisi katika kaunti ndogo ya Mbita, Stanley Atavachi, amesema mwili mmoja umechukuliwa huku shughuli ya kutafuta miili miwili ikiendelea kwa usaidizi wa wavuvi na kikosi cha ulinzi wa pwani Kenya ikiendelea.
I raised an issue with the parliament and the parliamentary committee came. They have not even finished their report and this tragedy has happened. There indeed is a problem that the national government must take urgent action around to secure the lives of the people here. When the bridge was built, the cases or the incidents of death went down. But now that you can even see there's still a ship that is dredging. There's a dredging equipment over there. And therefore it means that it is even going to be much deeper because we are expecting ship to pass from here all the way to Tanzania and Uganda. And because of that, the current that is going to be felt right under the bridge is going to be extremely severe. And this tragedy is just evidence of what we are talking about.
And we need to have more rescue efforts because this is an economic system that is supposed to boost the economy of this region. But with the tragedy that comes along with it, we should also look for mitigation measures that are going to make it very, very clear and plain that should there be an emergency, then we are able to kind of curtail these things.
But again, we want to emphasize, just like we did the other time, and personally as the County Beach Management Unit Chairman, I tend to think that such incidences of negligence should not go unpunished. I've talked to the security personnel to launch investigation on whether the boat was seaworthy and what might have caused the accident. Should we find anybody culpable?